The stock market is down, and everybody on YouTube is talking about buying the dip. Right there, buying the dip. What stupidity. Buying the dip. If the market always goes up, the Dow Jones always goes up in the long run. It always goes up. That every point on the chart is the dip. Well, this is the dip compared to here. This is the dip. This is the dip. This is the dip. This is the dip. The whole stock market is the dip. So what does that tell you? Anytime you have money to invest, go ahead and invest it. Because at any point along this chart, you're buying in the dip.